That was 6 seconds of my life. I should have took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set fire to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands on me, you gon' see them things. I won't back down. I don't feel the pain. That was all flames.
Big up next. It's a lightweight bout between the Apex and Rafael Dos Anjos. Born and raised in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, the southpaw, Rafael Dos Anjos, who credits much of his success to Professor Rafael Cordeiro. A Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt since the age of 21, Dos Anjos is a big, strong, lightweight fighter, truly one of the best in the world, and the 11th Brazilian to wear a UFC belt.
This guy has tremendous ground technique, and his ability to pass guard and get to a dominant position is elite.
Rafael Dos Anjos, set to do battle here tonight inside the Octagon. And he looks very prepared for tonight's fight.
This guy has outstanding control on the ground amongst the best in the world and holding his opponent in the position that he would like to keep him in while utilizing his techniques.
Set to fight, Rafael Dos Anjos. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. The Brazilian is 31, the Canadian is 35. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a grappler, only professional record of 25 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Rafael Dos Anjos. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, the Apex. And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
Good shots here.
Watch for that head kick again.
Nice, straight left to the body.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks. Oh, he's rocked here early. Whoa! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
He's out. He's out. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine is going to stop this contest at 26 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout,
The Apex, winner by knockout.